to Anchor and CBS on TV. Yeah, just think, I spent a year in, let's see, 6 months on Brickell Avenue in Southeast 32nd Road. Well, guys, this is the life of a security guard. Looking down a street at the trees. Right now, I don't see any raccoons around. I wonder where they're hiding. Sometimes I usually talk to the raccoons, the possums. Right now, I don't see not that many. They're all hiding, I guess. Right now, we're near a lot. I believe 2725. Empty lot. For sale, I guess. Got a for sale sign on it. Yeah, I guess you could bring your lounge chair and I believe you can. Well, that's 3014. That's where the client lives. Yeah, it's a nice little place. Very rich. Nice. Got a driveway here. We're going all the way up. Next to him, we find, as I was saying before, next door we find a house belonging to some Mexicans, which apparently is empty. The home of Mel Gibson. This is the car I drive once again to Fort Victoria. Let me get a clear close up shot of this. This is the estate at 206. We got a front angle of the auto. A little damage over there, I see. Not my responsibility, company. It's a rainy day, actually rainy night, 12:08 a.m. Not a bird or cat or raccoon furry. Wonder where they're all hiding. Maybe at the lone place. Or maybe in the trunk of my car. I got all night to just decide where these raccoons are hiding. Well, let me go and try to find these raccoons in my 50th state patrol vehicle. That's what we do all night. Security guard's life is bored. It's a boring one, but soon to change.
There's a typical raccoon. He comes out at night, he goes into his garbage can. Let's see. Where is he? Here he is. You see him? Megan, that's your typical raccoon. Hungry little critter. Let's see, what is he eating? Where's his little buddy? But even up there. Well, he's still in the garbage can. Let's see. That must be Freddy. Freddy the raccoon. There he is. Come on, Freddy, what do you see? Nope, he's back in the garbage can. Come on, get out of there, Freddy. I wonder if he's that bag is going to go down with him. But, there he is. Well, he's really hungry tonight. I don't don't think he's going to share with all his buddies. Oh, wait, there's another raccoon. That must be Melissa. Oh, yep, that's little Melissa. There she goes. Yep. Let's see what we get there. That's it. Now. Get a close-up of that. Nah, too far. Let's see, Freddy, what is he doing over there? Still there? Yep, there's Freddy. Yeah, he's hungry tonight. I guess we'll leave him alone. He's gonna be there until at least 2 o'clock. I time Freddy every night. His little buddies will come out. Melissa's still by his side over here somewhere. Where are you, Melissa? Oh, there he is. There we go. There's Melissa, keeping guard. Looking for food. And that's your typical raccoon. Always come out at night. Now we'll see the foxes come out. And the cats, and the crickets, and the possums. Okay, let me go, Melissa. And Freddy, wherever you are, you're somewhere in the can. And that's a typical raccoon, like I said before. He's hungry tonight. She's hungry. Alright, let me go. Catch you guys later. I see ya. There you are, he's on top of the can. There's his tail. See you guys later. Yeah, I got my lights on. Oh, look. He's not even scared of lights. That's Freddy for you. I need that as a pet. Freddy, you want to come home with me, Freddy? Freddy! He's busy looking for food.